is Crash Bandicoot.
Hey, everyone. We're back up in here once again because the people demanded it. Hopefully you guys could see me and everything's good to go. Of course, we're doing part four of 1974. Nah, I'm still doing stuff. I'm still around. It's just that I like to take a week off sometimes. Keep myself fresh, you know. I feel like I've at least tried to give consistently good material, you know, so I feel like part of that involves, you know, sometimes being like, hey, you need to take that time off, you know? Something let off. So yeah, we're still 1974. I'm just using this as just sort of like a first thing. And by the way, the new Rap Critic episode is up now on Patreon. I also don't like to do like streams if I don't have anything going on, you know, because I like to tell people about what's going on, you know what I mean? Hey, we got Shane in here. Good to go. Good to go. Alright. Hey, everybody say what's up to Shane, my girl on the ones and twos of the banning and moderating buttons or whatever the hell. You know, it's weird. I don't like baseball normally, but if I ever go to a game, like, I just get into it, man. Like, when I start watching a sport, like, I start, like, really getting into it. Oh, man, I'm mad at this first one that's going to be showing up here. Man, it's bullshit. All right, word. Boom, let's get started. I haven't done the third one yet, so... This is Instant Crush by Daft Punk.
What the fuck? At last.
Who? It's cocoa butter.
Ooka Ooka is free? No, it cannot be.
We need to be better about guarding our evil, you know, destructors.
None have dared fail the great Ooka Ooka even once. But you, Cortex, you have failed me twice.
Great Ooka Ooka, it was that infernal bandicoot.
From deep inside my temple prison, I sent you simple instructions to follow. But you lost the gems, you lost the crystals, and I have lost my patience. There is now no other power source left on this planet.
I know we've had a few unfortunate setbacks.
And failed. But since your bumbling has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time, the great Ooka Ooka will make sure that you do it right.
After many
hey, it's
eons,
time, guy.
My evil twin brother, Uka Uka, has been freed.
Mask off. Fuck it, mask off.
Prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world.
I don't know how, because I don't have fucking hands.
Now, free once again, he must be stopped.
How did I open that door just now?
Children, Uka Uka and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that lay scattered across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do. To open the time portal, simply stand on a button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
All right, let's get back to the music. Oh, and by the way, if you, you know, have $2 on you, you can give $2 and I can see your question over everyone else's, you know what I'm saying? There is a lot of people here today, which is good. It's a good thing. So glad you guys could join me. I'm a butt. No, the sentiment
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud?
Oh, look! I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Yeah, when I figure out how to do, the Elgato thing, then I'm gonna be playing some more of the older games that I used to play, you know, and then we're gonna really get shit lit, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about Def Jam Fight for New York. I'm talking about, Crash, Wrath of Cortex. Talking about, you know, oh, wow, he didn't die by immediately touching that. He didn't immediately die from touching water. Look at that. How strange. I know I'm going to get some more games. Maybe I'll get, like, Busta Groove 2 or something like that, you know? Oh, hey. But I would pay for that, but right now I gotta worry about, getting this, getting these taxes, you know what I'm saying? Making sure I got that paid for, you know. Gotta make sure that's straight with the government, you know what I mean? I don't wanna be no leech or nothing, you know? I'm like, the rich, All right, here is the song that's gonna make me be angry. I guess where we already heard like somebody doing a whack version of a Bob Marley song, but whatever, you know. I mean, I guess we can listen to this too if you want. I mean, we could just listen to, like, you know, Bob Marley's version, but no. Can we just listen to Bob Marley's version, please? Matter of fact, no, fuck that. This is my show, goddammit. Yeah. Yes, Lord. Woo! Do-do-do-do-do-do. That bass line though. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Shit, I'm not gonna pay my taxes. Goddamn, Al Capone couldn't get away with it. What makes me think my ass gonna get away with it? That bass line. I don't know. He's taking them before they grow. It's a kill them before they grow. And so I shot the shirt and let that bass kick. I shot the shirt alone. You know, I'm gonna go from the benevolent approach. I'm gonna assume that all these guys aren't trying to attack me. They're just going about their lives. You know, they just happen to be in the way. You know, look. He's not even specifically aiming at me. You know what I'm saying? Like, am I gonna die if I go over there? All right. Like, these people are just going about their life. I don't want to be a jerk. You know, it's just misunderstanding. Oh, by the way, I already said this, but I should say it anyway. The new Rap Critic episode is up on Patreon. So, yeah, boy, go check that out, bro. Good times. It's going to be on God's Plan, Drake's new video. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry, Shane, but, you know, I got love for my boy Bob. You know what I'm saying? I just can't do it. You know, I can't do it. I gotta show love to my boy, you know. Many a long car trip has been blessed with this man's music, you know what I'm saying? Oh god damn it, not these levels. It seems like he's getting higher. Ain't this a bitch? He's going lower. Ain't this a bitch? Hey, now. Ah, son of a bitch. No. God curse underwater fucking levels, motherfucker.
No, Jesus.
Jesus.
No.
I don't want any trouble. They're about to do the jammer version, yeah. Y'all can't be listening to that, not for free, yeah. Anyway, here's Jet by Paul McCartney and Wings. My one weakness, sharks. Why did it have to be sharks? What the fuck? Hey, goddammit, what the hell was that? Oh, you're just gonna surprise me with... Oh, that's some old bullshit. I know y'all foul. Yondu, your bow! What the fuck is gonna happen in here? What? Am I gonna get killed if I go back up? Alright. I don't want him to hit me with anything, so I might as well get everything. Well. Oh yeah, I should probably say who did this song, right? Oh no, wait, I already did. You hated God's plan. Drake wanted to give money to charity, and Drake would have put his own money towards charity instead of trying to lock it up nice guy by giving away the company's money. Good point. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What is this? No! Oh, no. Yeah, let's get it. Happy birthday to Bobby Womack's girlfriend, apparently. I'm killing everything. Everything dies. Don't mess with me. Yeah. Everyone died. No. Oh, no. Oh, God, man. I don't want to bro. Son of bitch, all night he sets me up. Check, and track me. Ah! Holy God. Lord in heaven. Oh, God in heaven. Great, so does it mean now that all of those things that I thought I had, I don't have now, so I had to go back and get them all again if I want to, like, fucking complete it, even though it literally won't let me go back? I'm shooting the shit out of you. Yo, I need to get shot. Great, bitch. Wait, there's literally a Genius article where it says Drake accidentally related himself to Hitler because he said in the Diplomacy song that he was violating the Treaty of Versailles. Yo, what the fuck? Hey, here's Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me by the legend, Elton John. I'm shooting the piss out of everything. Don't come near me. Don't at me, bitch. Don't slap me, bitch. Everybody getting shot today. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where else could I have possibly gone? What else is there? Boo, I'm coming through. what else did I miss, bro? Like, what else do I got to shoot around here? We need to get some respect. Oh, there we go. Alright, come on, where you at? There you go. Oh, I can't. Oh, come on. Can I go in? No. Go in there? No. Well, what the hell? Oh, it's Film Brain here? Where? Man, I guess I just failed then. Look at this. Ain't that a bitch? Kill everything. All up in ya. There you are. That's for you. The fuck? No, it's not fair. I wasn't done it. No. Hey, Film Brain. Been a minute, man. Glad you could come through. Glad you could pull it through. We listen to this music. So far, we got some alright songs. Nothing to make fun of so far, you know? Well, except for that inferior version of I Shot the Sheriff. Here now. The Orient Express. That's gotta be a cop. What? Ha ha ha! Okay, that was funny. Man, you know, this game's good for that too, actually. What'd you call it? This game is actually good for, like, doing something like this because, well, at least as far as I know, whenever I played this game, the loading screens would take for freaking ever. So, do I have to kill you? Oh, no. Well, hey, guys. Whoa. Hey, there's no introduction. Ah! The fuck? I went to the left. What? You full of shit. Oh, shit. It's like the sun going down on me. No. I failed you, father. Oh, no. Not like this. Why, God? Oh, no. What the fuck? I hate these levels, I hate these types of levels where you don't get to think, you just have to go. Son of a bitch, all goddamn dirty, set me up with a fucking bullshit. Then he comes up and does the deal with the fuck now, please. Why, God? No, I'm still there, run, you idiot. Why? Oh, sucky dokey. Making all this good music. It's not as fun for me to make fun of, goddammit. What the fuck? The Carrie theme? I mean, not Carrie, it was Friday the 13th? I didn't know that was a hit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh jeez. Jesus.
Oh, oh Dios! Oh no.
Ay. I don't know where that came from. Don't ask me.
Oh, okay, there's a... Oh! Man, I hate this stuff. At least it's not hitting me anymore. The friggin' thing. It's like, Jesus Christ, I'm doing my best, guys. Also, why are you riding on a tiger with your computer, bro? I would test things, but I don't feel like testing anything right now. I'm just gonna go do what I need to do. Tubular Bells Part 1 by Mike Oldfield. That's what this is. Oh my God! Jesus Christ, it's 26 minutes! Okay, no. The Exorcist, that's what it's from. Thank you. What was I thinking of? You know, the one that's like, that's what I'm thinking of. Yeah. I know! I never knew that it was called this. This music is so creepy and yet has the dumbest name. When I saw this, I was like, oh, Tubular Bells? That must be some novelty song, right? I didn't know this was gonna be fucking.
Uka and Cortex want tiny kid crystals and bring them to Big Colosseum in Rome. Crash! Leave them for Tiny or Crash get crushed!
Maybe you should have your guys, like, not leave them standing around. Like it's not like I never told you to leave your shit standing around. You guys did that on your own. So if I just want to collect it, like, you can't get mad at me, you know? No, we are not listening to the whole thing. I think we got the general idea. Let's go on to a love song by Anne-Marie, because Jesus Christ. Like, you guys got it, right? Like, oh, God. Oh, God, no! God damn it. Hey. Hey, big idiot. Hey. Hey, whoa. Can't do anything to me. Oh, Jesus. Hey, Lord. Hey, Lord. Ow. Ow, ow. Oh my God. Oh God, oh, make it stop. Oh God, oh no, 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 no. Oh, make it stop. Aha. Yeah, that's right. That's why you use a punk. Ha ha. Yeah, and your mama don't love you. And she's ugly. Aha, yeah. Uh oh, I can't be good. Da-da-da. Oh, damn it. Local rap critic develops British accent when stressed. Dude, I really hope he doesn't come out of nowhere and starts chasing me again, like... Please don't come out of nowhere and start chasing me again, dude, please. Oh my God, what the hell is that? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Oh, not good enough for you, eh? Hey, Lord. Oh my fuck. Oh my fuck, that's scary. That's some scary shit. Oh my fuck. Titties and titties. Got titties on titties on titties. I ain't for this slow walking stuff. What's going on? Oh my God. It's creepy as all hell. All right, I'm leaving it all up to you by Donny Osmond and Marie Osmond. I'm leaving it all up to you.
Hey, I'm leaving this one up to you. Do I skip it? Yeah, skip. All right. Here's Hello, It's Me by Todd Rundgren. Nice. Hey. Good, right? I got everything. Yeah. What the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck? This is some bullshit. Suck that dick. Uh-oh. What's going on? No. Please, no. Please, no. Oh God! Why? No! Please no! Oh no! This is not what I like. I'm not okay with this. What? Donny Osmond is so bad. Film brain left. Oh shit. Oh my lord. No. That's not acceptable. Butts in heaven raining down upon us. Why does it continue? I'm gonna skip to the next song. It's cool. I just wanna get to the next one. It's I Love by Tom T. Hall. On classic country gold, so all right, we already know what's up. Oh, Jesus. No, it's not fair. Why, God? Oh, I did it. Can't celebrate too soon. Oh, no. Bye, pennies from heaven. There you go. No, it's not fair. Why, God? Oh, no. Why don't you love me? Oh, God. Oh God, what's the time? I thought I told you that it won't stop. No, it's not okay. That's inappropriate. That was not what I intended to do. Mother. Uh-huh.
Alright. What is this music? Sorry, I'm not. Clap for the Wolfman by the Guess Who. Let's listen to that.
See that it sucked butt. Oh my lord. Hey my lord. Oh, don't stop her. Oh, I hate it when they do that. I'm not sure what to no. Why? Oh, no. Oh!
You little bastard!
Oh, man. Y'all know y'all foul. Lay off the Baileys? Oh, man, I'm on something else, bro. I'm high on life. That's the strain of weed I've got, right? No. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Oh, my God, fuck you. Oh. Ah, you little bastard. Yeah, eat that dick. Go. Oh, no.
Yeah, dude, the 70s gone crazy with country, bro. I don't hate it, but it's just like, I'm gonna need something else. Like, I could swear the Guess Who was like, they were more like, you know, the psychedelic rock tour and stuff, right? This sounds like the same people who made In the Summertime, you know, Mungo Jerry, you know. Where's gonna go with this? All right, I went to the Boneyard. Now I'm making waves. All right, let's do it. What? Oh, did it again. Yeah, they did American Women. Hey, what's up, Jell, the digital dream girl? Oh, God damn it, more water levels, no! Tired of this shit. Oh, no, I'm sorry, I know what this is, no. I'm really glad this game doesn't hit us with the friggin' things anymore. It's just such a dumb mechanic. Can you make this thing jump? Oh, no! You're looking at me on Matt Var. I didn't tell you to do this dumb shit. Fuck.
What the fuck? Oh lord.
Oh no. All right, here's all I have to say. I love you in a love song by Jim Crow.
Crochet. Oh shit.
Hey, Johnny, something.
World Bad Jack, yeah!
Oh, no, no, no! Here we go! Something for you! Excuse me, gentlemen. Just passing through. My soul is part fire. Yeah, bro, that's how we do. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Oh yeah. Gonna have to fight the main big bad guy. So here we go. Oh, okay, so after Crash Bandicoot, so if you guys go to my Twitter, if you follow me on Twitter, you can see, I give you guys the option of whether or not, like, what to vote for. So instead of, like, just seeing it here, like, you see it before the stream starts if you follow me on Twitter. So go follow me on Twitter, and you can see when I put up what I'm going to be doing next. So what's happening next is GTA 5, because of course that's what's next. And then this is the Lord's Prayer by Sister Janet Mead. What on God's green earth? What the fuck is this song? Like, what the fuck? Are they really trying to, like, disco-fy, like... Oh, my lord. Wow. Are they really, like, disco-fying, like... Jesus's name? Hit that disco in Jesus' name, bro. Yo, this is so cornball, like, straight up and down. What? Oh. Yo, this is so bad. It's actually kind of fascinating. Like, I don't want to stop playing because this is so bad. Like, it's fascinating just how horrible it is. What? Can I not do, like, a more than one spin? Jesus Christ. I don't understand exactly what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Yo, these Christian songs be killing me, bro. Like, all they had was, like, this one riff, and they're so proud of it. Like, they are repeating this crap so much, it is killing me right now. Like, what the hell? Oh my god, they're throwing tomatoes at him. Look at you. With your bitch ass. That's why your mama don't like you. Oh my god, that was so whack. That was so whack, bro.
You lose everybody's life. Alright, for one power, press the top of the jump. Ooh, nice. I got something for that ass. Yeah. Don't run. Face fate. Bring ass over here. Alright. So I'll see you in a minute. We're gonna switch to GTA 5. So check back in maybe about like 5 minutes. Oh, wait.
Defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area. Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish. From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
Burp, 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 burp. Wait, his name is Tiny Tiger? Tiny Tiger. Tiny the Tiger. L2? Wait, what's interact? R1. Oh, no. I don't know, anyway. Ah! She's like, dude, why you didn't bring it up? You're just a cock blocker. I get the feeling those kids from Jesus Camp know this song by heart. Alright, bro, it's about that time. See you in a few.